We have recruited many new men to our cause.
I merely speak the name Romulus and they obey.
Bene. Our prophecies move them as predicted. Together, we will create a new religious harmony.
Assassino! Mobilize your followers!
Too slow for this one! He's right behind me!
Which way did he go?
Satuna! He's here!
He's here!
We must kill the assassin! Romulus commands it!
The evil of the assassin must be silenced! Do not let him... Feel his blood!
Save yourself!
Oh!
He's here! He's here!
Your end is at hand, assassin. Appease Romulus! Kill him!
Learn all those lies from your Borgia masters.
I speak the truth. It is you who tell the people lies.
Give me the code sheet.
All I will give you is death.
Die! Who thinks you can escape? Hey, hands off! There! Get him!
it?
Isn't there a decency law that applies to just such things?
Did you see that, White Knight?
Yeah, that was good.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen. Ite missa est Deo gratias.
Did you hear?
The Baron de Valois is dead.
No.
Now Bartolomeo d'Alviano is sure to rise up against the Pope.
Cesare's campaign will be in trouble.
Is that such a bad thing?
Perhaps not.
Some say the papal funds lie in disarray.
So say you? The Pope's treasury is never empty. His Holiness will simply kill another wealthy cardinal if he requires funds.
Disgusting.
His name is Enzo Altori.
Who? The assassin. He killed the banker. Some say he walks the halls of Il Vaticano with no one able to stop him.
There is hope after all. Perhaps Cesare's rule will finally end, and the church will be restored to its former glory.
I will write the sermons, then leave them for you within the shrine. Make sure you deliver them convincingly, with passion.
The followers will do anything we tell them to, Padrone. They believe their God commands them.
Bene. Do you have the key?
Yes, Padrone.
May the Lord be with you.
And also with you, Padrone.
Assassino! You will not get me! My ascension takes me closer to God and away from you, assassino!
Thank you.
denied! It seems God is on my side, assassino!
The followers of Romulus work for the Pope's gain.
Of course. They are ignorant. We are enlightened. Their savagery will lead the people to the light of the Church. Godspeed! What a fool!
You wage war against the very instrument that prevents the people from overthrowing order!
Your order is no order at all!
There he is!
Requiesce, Captain Price.
There he goes again!
Oh.
copy.
What's the matter with you?
Healing potions.